Azin. I am 16 years old. I am from Afghanistan. It's been 1 year that I am far away from my family and my homeland. I am happy that I am living in the school here. Here's everything for us, like a lot of activities, and everyone tries their best to provide a good moment for us. In the future, I want to be a person that I must help the other people. When a person is happy, I'm happy. When I'm helping a person, he or she will feel happy. I'm also feel happy, because if it doesn't help our each of other, we cannot found we cannot live in a peace. My hobby is volleyball.
Tomorrow they plan to take us in an amusement park beyond land, so I'm so happy and excited.
Thank you for the center and all the personnel that they provided this moment for us, that we must come together and we must spend our time together and we must feel together. Thank you for the center.